And again, my name is Ingolf Lutz. Some of you already have seen me, have heard my voice in my presentation before. This time, we're standing in front of an HCA PD. This is an equipment where the HCA is serving a weigh cell which is able to weigh up to the fourth decimal point. So if we have, for example, some very special, let's say, coins or expensive material like gold or silver, we have three infeed conveyors. We have a weighing conveyor which has start stop weighing the product, and depending on the weight, this was the good product coming down the good channel. And if there has been maybe kind of bad product, which I'm trying to simulate, let's see if I can do it by putting two products at a time. So it's now more heavy. Let's see if we can, play a little bit and getting a rejection. Yes, we got a rejection because this was an overweight. This time it was dropping to the floor, but there could be also a box. Particularly interesting, the weighing conveyor is made as a lift up system. So the product is moved on the weighing conveyor. The weighing conveyor is set down, sitting now on the weigh cell. Now, when you're ready with the rate reading, it's lifting up and the product is transported off. Again, HCA PD, which normally is working with a vibration ball in front, just to have the situation and feeding and up to the fourth decimal point. So that was some information about the HCA PD. If you have questions for that model particularly, or for quality precise weighing in general, don't hesitate to get in contact with us. Use your computer, go into the internet, www.vipotec.com. You find our details, you can get in touch with us by email. There's a phone number, just drop a line and we're more than happy to help you finding the right solution for your weighing process.